What's up, guys? It's me, your girl, Daytime. What's up, guys? It's me, your girl, Daytime.
You used to come, keep me company. Tell me you love me and trust me. Oh, and it took a while to trust me. Girl, I had to work for it. Still, you don't judge me. I love the way you touch me.
And welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in today's video, by the title of this video, you already know what's gonna be going on. I'm gonna be trying out Mexican snacks with
Cameron
and
Kylie
and
London.
And let's get into the video. Chips with cereal. Anyway, so I went to the farmer's market earlier today with Kylie and London. And we got a bunch of different Mexican snacks to try out because if you are already familiar with my channel, a couple weeks ago I did the Trying Asian Foods Challenge. Well, not challenge, but I tried Asian snacks. And now we're trying Mexican snacks.
What are we doing? All right, what are we trying first? What are we trying first?
So, the first thing we're gonna try is this right here.
Corn bites.
Girl, you got some good eyes at it. I see that. So it's corn bites and it's sugar coated vanilla flavored corn snacks.
Just from the back.
Yeah. So I guess we're just gonna open it and.
Okay.
That smells like a mixture of diabetes and dog.
That's my thing. It smells like marshmallows.
No, it doesn't.
It dirty does.
Oh, God.
It looks.
The yellow one.
You know what it tastes like? Marshmallows.
It does taste like dusty, crusty marshmallows.
Nah, it tastes like marshmallows. It tastes mad
it's
good.
It's like soiled marshmallows.
This is really good.
Are you serious? This is torture. You're torturing me and everyone else watching. Wait.
Ew.
It tastes like marshmallows. If you see these?
It tastes like. Like,
marshmallows.
Like, you know them, those puff corn?
Like marshmallows, okay.
Like the Flamin' Hot puff corn. It tastes like an even more dry version, but with sugar.
To be honest, it really tastes like marshmallows. Please don't spit on our table.
It's ASMR.
ASMR? No, that's not the way. That's not the way. Get off the camera.
Okay, I'm finished with that. What do you got? What do you guys rate that?
A 10.
These is a 10. This tastes amazing.
I rate it like a 3. I don't want anymore.
2.
You want these?
No.
You want these?
We're gonna try Gansito
Field Snuckles. Wait, can I see?
Oh, yeah. So it's Gansito.
That kind of looks good. Yeah, because like, all right, well, guys, I'm just gonna get a knife.
So we can cut it in half, because. See, it's called Gansito. I don't know if I showed you guys already, but I'm
Gansito
gonna show you again.
Gansito one is probably
gonna
be better.
Than
it
smells like chocolate.
It smells like chocolate.
Just ripple over the whole bag.
You know why it smells like chocolate?
Why?
Because it is chocolate.
Wow, really?
So why do you know how chocolate smells like?
I did not know that it was
why
chocolate.
Why you throw it on the table?
Jimmy and Kylie split it.
I'm kidding.
Yeah. Kylie, can you cut this for me? Oh, you got a napkin.
All right, so this is what it looks like. Ooh.
It looks like a chocolate covered Twinkie.
It looks like dirt. Okay.
All right, kind of.
Just cut it in half.
Slide it on there. At least try to.
So what I'm gonna do.
I'm gonna cut it in half.
Okay.
Is I'm gonna, cause you know, you live life once, so YOLO.
Give us the other one. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Oh no, no, nope, nope.
This is good, that's good. And well, it's kind of good, actually. It's good.
I feel like this would be 10 times better if it had some coconut on it. I love coconut and chocolate. It's all right, though.
What do you rate it?
What are we gonna try next?
Hey, Monty!
The
This is my puppy. Chocolate. That's my puppy. It's not hers.
Can my I have puppy. My water, Mom?
No. Yeah, can you pass me my water?
It's pink, Mommy. It's pink.
I'll get my water. I don't know where mine is. Mommy, where's
gracias.
Water?
You see, where's I picked up the language.
Burritas.
Actually, I'm the only Spanish one here, so the way you pronounce
burritas fresa.
A burrita.
Which is, I'm just gonna guess, strawberry fresa. That's, we all learned that in Spanish in kindergarten.
I didn't.
Anyway, you learn your fruits in Spanish class in kindergarten. So
no, you don't.
Fresa. I remember apple, which is
manzana. It's manzana.
It's apple. And there's fresa. So yeah, we're gonna try it. And
we're gonna eat it.
Burrita. Okay. Oh, I just... This doesn't have the most pleasant smell either.
Let me smell it.
It's quote unquote the best one out of all of them, so it should taste good, right?
Burrito?
Oh, they're individually wrapped.
Oh, they're individually wrapped.
They look disgusting. Like miniature hot dogs.
They do.
They kind of look like burritos.
All right. So we're going to open this up.
And eat it.
No doubt.
I don't know. If it's nasty, then I'm
not. So it looks like, yeah, a hot dog, but a flat one.
A flat hot dog?
A very flat hot dog.
I have this open.
Yeah, I'm going to eat mine. Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
3, 2, 1, go.
Mm. Yo, you bought the worst candy.
No, I'm not, yo.
So I can't eat strawberry.
Burritos is very dry. Unlike burritos, extremely dry.
Burritos are dry.
This needs some water in it. Like, they didn't, they like.
They probably were like.
You know burritos are dry, right?
They made these cookies and then dehydrated them. Like, oh my God. So now
we're gonna try some choco rolls.
Choco rolls. Choco rolls. Choco rolls.
Choco rolls.
Choco rolls. Choco rolls. Let me stop.
Alright, so we're gonna open the choco rolls.
Choco.
Choco.
Yeah, we're gonna open the choco rolls.
Choco, choco, choco. All right, so they're gonna try the choco rolls. I'm not gonna eat this because, you know, I'm allergic to chocolate. So
I do not hate it. Ate this thing. You just ate
anyway.
This.
Where's the knife, Kylie?
It doesn't matter.
No.
Do your choice, kids.
You're no. A kid too.
Don't play with knives, kids.
I'm playing with one.
Do your choice, kids.
No. No.
Get permission before using a knife, kids.
Huh? Would you point the knife at the camera though? With your foot.
You look like you're about to chop someone's.
Okay. Right? She looks about to hit someone with the butter knife.
Okay. Ready? I'm just gonna cut it. So I think, can somebody read the package?
Cut it.
I
can read the package. Alright, so it's choco rolls. Pineapple cream filled cakes.
Okay.
I can't read if you're spitting in the microphone. But artificially flavored. So that's what we're gonna be eating.
Artificial stuff.
Artificially flavored.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
So all of you guys are gonna try, you know I'm allergic to chocolate, so I can't try it.
I thought you just ate chocolate though.
Come on.
Nah, shit.
Come on.
You saved the last piece for
also,
me.
Also,
it's artificial chocolate. Oh.
I already did it.
Oh, 3, 2, 1. Just hit like a double dog.
I think it's good. Ew.
It's disgusting.
If you like squeeze it, there's something in the middle and it's yellow.
It's pineapple.
It's called pineapple.
Did you read the package?
Did you not hear me read the package?
No, I'm deaf.
Funny. How, wait, but it's an N in there, so how?
Oh, that's kind
of. Whoosh!
Spoink.
Where did you get the K?
Spoink.
Where did you get the K?
Oh, it's marshmallow.
Story time. I used to eat keys when I was a baby.
So you're not really trying it for the first time.
I used to eat keys all the time at my neighbor's house. Because my neighbors were Hispanic and they used to have all the good foods and snacks.
You're not really trying it for the first time.
Wait, no.
I don't remember. It's individually wrapped. I don't remember eating these though.
How does it look good?
Well, no. I'm talking about the cover.
This actually looks like a Chinese food.
Huh? Like, oh, it does.
Like a Chinese, like something. All right.
Ready?
All right, three.
Wait,
this
wait.
Is a push. Three, two.
Wait.
Yo, come on. I'm about to.
Three,
two.
Let me say it. Three, two, one. Psych. I'm joking. Three, two, one.
I already ate it though.
Zero. I didn't eat mine.
Okay.
Ugh.
I'm not gonna lie to you. This is actually the best thing I had all day.
This is good.
I don't like it.
Not gonna lie.
You don't like
keep
this?
The feeling.
Since we're doing not gonna lies, not okay, gonna lie, this is not as good as I remember it.
Yo, I was haters. The only food I like is the food that y'all hate. That's crazy.
I like marshmallows though.
10. Zero,
I like
zero.
The coconut, but all their cookies are dry. Like they put their cookies through dehydrators or something. Okay, next step.
Beef. Kiwi drinks.
Kuwei.
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 Kuwei. Anyway, coconut milk drink with nada de coco.
Nada de coco.
I'm gonna block out my
whole eye. All right.
Okay. So we're all gonna try mango first.
Yeah, we're all gonna try mango first. Oh, you have
on, children.
Can we see this? That's crazy. It's just my hands are sweating.
We're trusting Kylie when she pours this.
No, just pour.
Too much. So don't taste it until. Don't taste
you're
it
a yet. Man. It's like banana.
Oh, wow.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Ew, it's nasty.
They say it's good like to have once in a while, but like I would not drink this like obsessively.
Next flavor?
Okay. I'll like make it. You drop the drink.
Anyway.
Can I, let me do it. Let me do it. I've been doing this all my life.
No.
What? Are you a bartender?
Yeah. Oh. We're like Tropicana and stuff like that.
All right.
That's good enough.
I'm not gonna drink it because like.
I'm not gonna lie. This was frozen.
Oh no! Dose. Stress.
That's disgusting.
Ew.
That's horrible. It tastes expired.
It does taste expired.
Yeah, you gotta drink it all because we gotta use the same cup.
Do I have to?
Or we could just all pour it into an existing cup.
That's not the wave.
Yes, it is.
That's not
see
the
what
wave.
Color it gets at the end.
That's not the wave.
Anyway, next we're gonna try.
Ooh,
mango.
Mango. I love mango, so you might love it.
That's cool.
BT Dubs, this is
no,
coconut
what if it
milk,
tastes
so
it
it's not even regular
so
milk. This is coconut milk.
Just had to, not
I had to inform the readers, or
the
viewers, seers. I had to inform the seers that it was.
This smells like regular mangoes. Don't drink it yet. Don't drink it.
Yo, chill.
I'm just smelling it. This actually
was. Yo, you see, I got this mad smells, of it, yo.
This smells like mango yogurt.
All right.
Let's go. Uno, dos, tres.
She has that, though.
That's good.
No, it's not.
Tastes like expired yogurt.
That's good.
I don't drink that whole drink. I'm not.
You can have that. Last but definitely not least, we have melon flavor.
What do you mean last but
that's
definitely
him.
Not least? This is definitely least. Can you get the melon flavor?
You know what? You get it.
Hey, I get to pour the drinks. All right, so we got the kiwi melon flavor. That's a kiwi.
It's melon. It's melon.
All right, it's green though. Anyways. Just gonna pour a little bit. Alright. Got a little bit of that. Just a little bit. I know you're not gonna drink it all, so I might as well just put like a little bit. There you go. There you go.
Ooh, I got more than anybody.
Facts,
you
want
one? No.
Yo, if I would have dropped it, what was the excuse?
So now. All right, ready?
We're gonna try
ready?
Kiwi.
Uno, dos, tres.
Yeah.
This is the best tasting one. That actually tastes good.
But facts, this is the best tasting one.
Because it's actually
mango,
sweet.
Banana, kiwi, whatever, strawberry.
You wouldn't think that.
Did anybody get any of the little jellies at the bottom?
Nah.
I got one of the jellies.
It tastes disgusting.
It tastes like jelly. No flavor jelly. Jelly.
Who said it has no flavor? You wanna know how much flavor it has?
Okay, so we've reached the end of my video.
Nobody cares. Alright, anyways, we reached the end of my video. This is
We've reached the end of my video.
This is my
And
video.
Thank you so much for watching
my video.
Don't forget to subscribe and the like and comment.
Follow me on Instagram.
And if you want to see another video, then request. You can DM
follow
me on Instagram,
Snapchat,
or you can comment down in the comment section below and let me know what post you want to see next. So, thank you for watching my videos, and have a great day. Enjoy my intro, my outro.
Thank you for watching my video. Bye.
Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid to tell me that it's over. Tell me that it's over. No, I don't deserve you. That shit I never.